Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. We are still doing faction warfare. We did a faction warfare mission. We are looting the remains. And then we have to try and get somewhere safe to dock up. I picked Seaside since that's the nearest Minmatar held system. So yeah, that's gonna be that's going to be our goal as soon as we're done looting these ships. Oh. Yeah, except before we do that, we're going to try and cap one of these. Novice Outpost, maybe. Ooh, except it just occurred to me that I need to turn in this mission. So actually, ammo is where we need to go back. So that's going to be 10 jumps instead of 6. Hopefully not a problem. Another person in system. That's not what I was hoping for. But not orange. This is starting to get a little busier than I like. What do we got? We've got ice. That could be why they're here. Honestly, I kind of hope that's why they're here. All right, let's see. We see, is there a way to okay, well, think it's about as safe as it can be.
Warp drive active.
Really hoping all those guys are just here for ice. I don't have to get the cap. Just need two kills.
Warp drive active.
Goes that armor tank again. Fortunately, we've got a little bit of bonus on our drone damage. Assuming glass on the cap till he's out. This guy's got surprisingly good tank, actually. Should speed up. He's getting through our shields a bit more than I like. T2 drones would really make a big difference here. Fortunately, we can definitely afford to buy them. I think this ship has more than earned us the upgrade, and I think also that in terms of making a profit while doing faction warfare, scanning is definitely the way to go. More profit and less risk compared to combat. I don't know how much of a difference it makes in terms of actual progress. You know, in terms of the, I don't know what you call them, meta plot goals, I guess. Probably combat is better for that stuff, but certainly doesn't hurt. Right, and it is what gets us access to those blueprints, which is the thing that I'm actually most interested in. Really want to get that that probe blueprint and try that out. So ideally, I'd like to get two of them. Sell one so I can try it out on a character I'm not doing faction warfare with, or on an Omega character, I should say. As I recall, it's got bonuses to rockets and light missiles instead of salvage. So that would suit either my combat character or my transport character. Both of them would probably do pretty well on that. They both got decent exploration skills. Combat character has his exploration skills maxed out. The transport character is close. I don't know how much of a difference having a couple of rocket launchers or a couple of light missile launchers would actually make. Terms of combat effectiveness, but certainly can't hurt, right? Got to be more damage than a drone's. T1 drones, anyway. Or it'll add to them. Well, this is not going to be fast. Ideally, I will be able to cap it. There will be at least one more ship coming in. Maybe I'll try orbiting him instead of orbiting the facility. Since I'm basically relying on speed tanking. See what else I've got here. Mining range, rapture. Hard shell. Mining yield. Yield mining range. Don't think any I want to use right now, but if we can maintain our shields. It's working out pretty well. Yeah, probe with T1 drones is definitely not the right way to cap these, though. This is very slow. Uh-oh. This could be bad. Drones, do your thing. Yeah, definitely need to spring for the T2 drones.
Warp drive active.
Oh no. No. Yep. There we go.
Warp drive active.
Oh crap, we can't jump.
Stargate denies you permission to jump at the moment. Warp drive active.
Gotta wait for this one. 30 seconds.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Man, what a grumpy jerk.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Yeah, I don't know. I hate guys like that. You know, blow up my ship, fine. You know, I signed up for PvP. It's all good. Whatever. But you don't have to be an asshole about it, you know? If you're gonna be all butthurt about people coming into a faction warfare system and doing faction warfare, then don't sign up for faction warfare. Like,
Warp drive active.
It's just pathetic. Like, what? I mean, I don't know. I don't. Just, total failure of basic life management, you know? Just instantly lost all of my respect.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I didn't get my kill. That's annoying.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
But I did. Went to the location. Right? It's not requesting I bring anything back, is it? Weird. Okay.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
HMA is doing faction warfare. That's interesting.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I'll have to apply to join. Hmm. Oh, yeah. These are both. Maldari. We've got a general bird theme. All right. Going to get back in the thresher. We'll go ahead. This. That's the payout? What's going on here? Oh, no, this is just saying that I am insured. Quarter mil. Right. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Then loyalty points awarded. Right, 301. Oh, okay. 150. Because Rusproco contested 200 and the contested system of honor 100 interesting. Why so much difference?
Warp drive active.
Is it by increased standing, maybe? Is that what's going on? All right. Easy money.
Warp drive active.
OBS is not letting me mute.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well. It's been a long and exciting day, so that's gonna be it. So until next time, have a good one. Assuming.